He ain't here.
Uh-oh. Who the hell are you? Dude reminds me of the pursuer. Ow. Okay, that is... Okay, that's an unexpected thing. Holy shit! Okay, this... Oh, you mother... This guy I want to fight again. That was unexpected. Weeping Peninsula. She's dead. No. Oh God, what a... Did I come back too late? Well, I have acquired a mission. What are these dudes? Oh, hi. Didn't even see you there, buddy. What's up with these dudes, but they ain't being friendly, so... Oh, shit. Think I just found a boss. Yep. Wait, this dude looks like... Oh, come on, stance! This could get tricky now. There we go. Boosh. Ash of War barricade shield. Ooh, barricade shield. That flail. Now I'm curious. Oh, you. Wow. 24? Available two additional bludgeoning heads, weapon of the knights cavalry who ride funeral steeds. The large spikes make it highly effective at inducing blood loss, but also demand high dexterity to wield. Yeah, okay. Wanted to get that golden rune at the very least. There we go. No, that's not exactly me being a good guy, but hey. They want to hurt me. I have a right to defend myself. Seek... Oh god, not again. Seek free wise beasts. This again. There we go. Invisible ones. Just great. Reedy's Rise. That's number two. Okay, now I need to find the last of these beasts. Another turtle or tortoise. But where, oh, where do they hide the last one? The last one that I found was in a tree, but I don't think they're gonna pull that stunt on me again. So one was invisible, one was in the shrubs. Where could they put the last one? Old codger ahead. Ah. Well, that was surprisingly easier compared to the previous one. I'm not complaining though. All right, let's see if I can pull this off with the Spirit Spring. Yeah. Great Turtle Shell. I've heard of this one. Warming Stone. If I am correct, I've heard about that shield. Okay, so I've actually gotten that. Maybe that's what I need to get. Oh god, even the folks are affected by it. Oh, this is a quaint little town, but something tells me the locals won't be taking, it's kindly that I'm hanging around here. You prick. That's just rude. Oh god, every attack from these rats is gonna applies the frenzy. There we go. F- Flame of Frenzy. I've heard of this skill. I've seen it in action a few times. It's pretty crazy, but it comes with a drawback. And there was a secret tier here all this time, and I never knew. I got a giant feather stuck in my head! Look at this! That's ridiculous. Come on, what is that bullshit? There we go. Scaly misbegotten. Well, that's over. Clearly I'm over leveled for this place. Rusted anchor? What? What kind of weapon is that? Excuse me, what did I just get? It's a great axe. Oh no, that's just funny. I see that shack. Oh, this coast is depressing. I'll leave the beachgoers for who they are. They can do whatever the hell they want. I seem to have found myself a new friend. Yay, friend!
Well, there's been an age since I've seen a customer. How can I help here at the end of the earth?
You got some goods? I think I already got one of those. Yeah, I'm good with that. I'll take your smithing stones, though. And all of these. He's got a lot of nice goodies. He's got a nice bunch of goodies. No, walking museum.
Have a safe journey.
Will do. Walking mausoleums, huh? No, to stop the mausoleum's stride, you'll need to clean up around its feet first. Well, not always. Not with that particular one that I faced off against. But that was my first. And it turned out that wasn't... That's a rare one. I'll leave the mausoleum for now. Since there, I don't see much of a reason to do that. Though this now got my interest. Some filthiness is a poison. Oh, the hell? Piercing weapons don't do anything against it. And I fought slashing weapons with a problem. Oh, something new to learn. I had a feeling this was a poison swamp. Witchbane ruins. Ambush shard. Well, well, looks like somebody's had a bad day at the office.
It will do no good, I swear it. And yet you persist, you frothing degenerates.
Lady, I don't know what the hell you're talking about. If this is another... How have I been missing out on all these? I have been so... I should have come here so long ago. God, I can't believe I've been missing out on this the whole time. There's still some other things I need to find as well. Ooh, we got ourselves a boss fight in the area. An Everjailed boss fight, it would seem. Well. Hardly for me not to do it, but what's with this? Oh, okay. I couldn't access it without it. Alright, I'll bite. Let's see what this thing got. Elsa has not been doing well since the end of Frozen, has she? Seal? What the hell is that? What am I supposed to do with that? Oh, that's what it is. Raises attributes, but also increases damage taken. Okay, never mind. That's an eye of that's the Calamity Ring. No thanks, I'm good. Of a scythe, but it requires faith. Why is there so much stuff in here that has that kind of requirements on things? I am a physical build. I don't do faith. I don't do faith. I don't do intelligence. I don't do arcane. Everything that this guy does is pure brawn, no brain, and no faith. Why are so many things limited to that? Starting to piss me off. Oh, that's... Why does that dude have... Why did that guy have a beast liver on his person? Okay, well, with that out of the way, we've figured all that out. Now there's one last place I need to get to. Here. But we're gonna ride. Alright, let's see what we've got here. Okay, that's not creepy at all. Oh, what the hell? Jesus Christ, what the fuck? The headless. Huh. That's an interesting one. Legendary ashen remains. Okay. Spirit of the headless knight who leads the mausoleum soldiers, wields a lance enrobed in death and hurls spectral lances at foes. Lutel sacrificed her life so that in death she could continue to protect a soulless demigod until their revival, earning her the hero's honor of Eritrea burial. Okay, but I won't be using that. Not enough FP, I'm afraid. But I did find a lot of stuff. dagger? That's what he drops from me? Oh, there's a first. A hand ballista, huh? Okay, yeah, that's a big one. An unconventional ballistic device modeled on a weapon used to besiege castles, only capable of firing great bolts. Perfect for reckless attacks such as storming a castle or facing an entire army alone. You gotta have balls to use something like that. Well, nothing here. All right, let's first see if... Nope. I always want to check that out. Okay, that's quite the elevator. How is it actually raining inside this elevator shaft? Oh, okay. It's outdoors. Never mind. Oh, dear me. This doesn't look good. Oh, this place looks unpleasant. Let's first see if I can sneak about a bit. Oh, you little mutt! Okay, so that's just for that. So I'm gonna have to make my way through this place. Let's start with the dogs. Sounds like somebody's having a party. Give me just a sec. Thank you.
Hi, how you doing? Ow.
You guys are having one hell of a party up here. A little insulted I wasn't invited. Well, guess that's over with. And there we go. Sorry about that, dude. But you and your friends haven't exactly been friendly to me either, so... Yeah, they're definitely having one hell of a party up here. Guess I should just join in. Let's first see what's up here. I'll let them have their fun. Okay, maybe not. You know what? They can do whatever the hell they want. I'm just here to loot. There we go. See, there's always a winner at the end of a battle. And it's me! Sorry about this, dude. Oh, actually, you guys are all pricks. Steel wire torch. Huh. Torch wound wound with metal wire. The flame can illuminate dark locales or be used to attack enemies. Okay, that was not good. Ah, now he's poisoned. Crafted blade greatsword. That's a unique one. Can I use it? No, I cannot. Because it requires a whole lot of stuff. Interesting weapon, I'll give it that much. Okay, I think that's enough for a level up, but I want to look around this thing first before I move on. Be wary of tree. Well, that dude was easy, but that's probably because I was overleveled for this one. I wasn't done completely with exploring this place, so might as well. I don't think I'm gonna find a dude that's supposed to be in this castle anymore. I'll let everyone else fight it out. Ah! Maybe I was wrong. Yo, dog, how's it going?
There's a face I've not seen before. I'm Edgar, warden of this castle, as ordained by Lord Godric himself. But you can see how things have turned out. The menials have all rebelled. They gave me good service, or so I thought. But it seems it was all an act. Foul creatures, as I said, and true enough, they're foul inside and out. I'm sorry to disappoint you. But whatever you come here to do, I'm afraid Captain Morne won't hold much longer. Take this, by way of apology. I see. From Arena. Thank you. I'm in your debt, but I can't leave yet. Even if the castle should fall, as commander, I must remain to ensure the treasured sword of Morne does not fall into the wrong hands. If you see Arena, do tell her that her father will come for her once he's fulfilled his duty. If you see Arena, her father...
Well, I've got some bad news for you there, buddy. She's dead. Sword of Morne. Don't I already have that? Oh, okay. Okay, now first, I don't think I'm gonna find her anymore over there. But let's check it out anyway. If that's not the case, I'm gonna make my way to the Tower of Return, and I'm gonna see where that trapped treasure is going to take me.
My daughter deserved better. The fault lies with me. I chose duty over my daughter's safety. And that is how fate has answered.
I'll find them. The foul wretches responsible for this. I'll hunt them down and exterminate every last one of them. Rest assured, Arena, it will be done.
Alright. Rest assured. Excuse me. He seems to be a bit beside himself, so I'll leave him be.